guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are well. Today, I want to introduce this GEX Wig Grip to you guys. This wig grip is perfect for making sure that your wig does not slip off. At the same time, if you have thin edges or you have hair loss issues, I would definitely recommend wearing a wig grip if you do not feel like using any types of that pieces to keep your unit on. This is the package it comes in when it's sent over to you. Inside of it, this comes with a wig grip as well as an instruction. The instruction tells you how to place it on your head and how to wash it. The great thing about this wig grip is that there's more Velcro space. This tan color has a 6 inches Velcro and the length of this item is 23 inches. This cream color is having a 3.75 inches Velcro and the length of the wig grip is 21 inches. What's gonna happen when you're wearing a wig without a wig grip? I'm just gonna show you how to put the wig grip on your head. You're gonna make sure this logo is on the right facing outwards when you're wearing it. Then just wrap around and you're going to Velcro it. And adjust it based on your hairline. I'm gonna show you there's no comb, no glue, nothing inside the wig. Okay, let's place the wig on it. Your wig will not go anywhere. It did not slide, it stays on the head. You don't have to worry about it during the day. The fabric of it feels like velvet. By the way, we have 4 colors for you to choose.